ships may come and ships may go, as long as the sea do the roll. It's sailor lad just like his daddy, loves the flowing bowl. A trip on shore he doesn't know, with a girl who's messing round. When the money's gone it's the same old song, get up Jack Johnson now. Come along, you jolly great boys, with lots of rock in the jar.
You probably remember me from a while ago. I was talking about my special family. Well, my mother is now sober and my dad's out on probation.
Oh my God, Jesus was a virgin. Hey, beer, you don't own me.
I'm clean, honest. Give me a cavity search.
Sir, we know you're clean.
Yeah, no, but I think I sat on something.
Since the holidays were coming up, I invited my brother and both my parents to a big Christmas dinner. When my mother finally showed up, it was a rather strange moment.
Hello, dear family. My, the decor looks marvelous.
She was sober. Mom is talking like a sane person. Not just that. She's English.
Well, I'll be damned.
We were all very surprised. Things started to become somewhat normal, but during a football game, my dad made a very weird comment.
How about them Raiders?
Yeah, I didn't know what was going on either. When it was time to take the bird out of the oven, things got a little out of hand.
Aha ha ha ha! Raiders! Aha ha! Oh, I need a drink. What are you doing? Oh, yes, my bad.
Damn, woman.
A little after that, dinner was finally ready. When I thought everything was going well, my brother Cletus just had to start something. Whoops, dropped my fork.
He's got a hairy bum.
Hey, that hurt, you know. I kind of overreacted. After dinner, my brother went home and my parents stayed in my guest room.
Your lips are pretty.
I was going to say goodnight to my parents, but when I opened the door, I saw something rather disturbing.
These clear plastic underpants feel weird. Oh, wait. I'm not sure if this is going to be a fart or a poop.
Poop.
I still can't get that out of my head. I tried to go to sleep, but I had this dream that didn't help matters. After that dream, I woke up in a tree and my dad had to come out looking for me.
Where are you, Frank?
I'm in a tree.
Well, get back inside. Your mother's making some chocolate cookies.
If that's what you want to call it.
Well, all of what happened this holiday season, it's the first one that didn't go extremely wrong. Happy holidays, everyone!
Meleki leki maka is nothing to say on a bright and white Christmas day. Lots of jolly greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. Sun warm the day and all the stars at night. Meleki leki maka is the Hawaiian way to say Merry Christmas to you.